This is how I record the aerial shots in our viral YouTube videos. The camera on the drone follows my head movement and the movement of the controller, which makes it easy to fly close to objects in a smooth and predictable way. But for all the flips, dives, and rolls, I need to switch to the manual controller so I can do things like this.
I just annihilated myself.